Hi, I'm Chris Alexander, also known as the Ristramnn here in Mesilla, New Mexico. Today we're going to show you how to make and assemble a Ristra. Today we're going to make a 2 foot Ristra or a 1 foot Ristra. Going to require two different lines. This is going to be our main line that we're going to tie the chili to, and this is going to be the line that we're going to use to tie the chili to this string. In order to make a 1 foot ristra, we need to have double the length of the original cord. So this would be like a 2 foot. And we double this up. And tie all three of these together. Creating a rope with a hanger. I typically like to put in three ristras at a time in between this cord when I make them. So, I start out with, we place three ristras in between the cord like this, and slide them down, pushing down, bringing this cord up, creating a slip knot, pulling up and push down. Then spreading the string, you add the next layer of chili. Bringing the slip knot back up. This is a repetitive process until we get it all up to height. Look at this ristra, you'll see the voids in it, right in here and back in here. So the next layer of chili that we place in here, we place in the voids. Pushing down with both fingers so that you have plenty of pressure on the top of the ristra. Bringing the cord up, continuing just about at the end. We leave about 1 foot from the top of here to the top of the Ristra to facilitate the corn husk top. So right now, with what we've got here, we're going to level it off and fill all these low spots with chili to make it for our finish. Basically, your Ristra is all flat on top. When you come to the last chilies that you're going to enter, you put a double slip knot on it. One, two more. This gets cut off. This is going to be what you unravel when you take it apart if you're going to be using this to cook with. Some of the tools that we use to make the tops. This is a corn husk that's been soaked in water, and we're going to shred it with this. This is a real coarse made shredder. It's made with nails and a piece of wood. We landed up with a bunch of shredded pieces. Usually we use a group about the size of a quarter in diameter here. That extra cord that we cut off is going to be the tie here. Tie this all together with a cinch. Cut off all the excess. What we do is we make an attachment here with just a regular piece of baling wire with a hook on the end of it. See that? And then this. So to attach these two pieces, that's all we do. So take this, hook it on, close the hook. Push this down hard. This should be just about level with the bottom of the Ristra. There we have it. And that's the one for Ristramnn.